This is the story of a day where there was all this blood. A man was walking around and blood started coming out of him everywhere. There was just so much blood that it filled up an elevator. He went to the store and there was just blood all over the place. People were slipping in and they were all grossed out. He tried to go swimming and all the sharks went nuts and bit into everybody. He got chased by all the vampires ever. One time the blood got a kid and a dog. At the end of the day, everyone decided that they would send him to space and would stop getting blood everywhere. The scariest part is that the man was you, or he was a lady if you were a lady, and you forgot this happened. The end. Thank you.